I believe still to this date, we're the only agency that actually has a video of one of our suspects actually entering a home.
Home surveillance video shows a man brazenly entering a Portage County home through the back door.
Any type of entry they can make, whether they have to shatter the door, pry the windows open, they're going in one way or another. And then once they're in, it's very similar with what they're doing all over the different counties, different jurisdictions.
4 minutes later, the thief is at the front door of the home, radioing an accomplice to pick him up. Detectives believe that man is 54-year-old Robert Duarte. The break-in very similar to as many as 50 others being investigated by authorities in 13 different communities across 6 different counties, from Youngstown to Avon.
As they're casing the homes, they're going around, they're actually knocking on the doors, they're seeing if people are home.
I'll just peek through the nearest window that could.
That is what alerted a Macedonia woman who took these photographs of a pickup truck leaving her driveway.
Two really loud, forceful knocks on the door that are startling to start with because nobody knocks this way.
Police in Macedonia believe Duarte's accomplice, 54-year-old Stephen Blazo, returned to the truck when there was no answer at the door, changed into a hoodie, and was about to enter the home when the homeowner made sure they knew she was there.
That was the moment I knew this is not anything else but possibly a burglary about to happen.
Blazo is in custody in Macedonia facing one count of conspiracy to commit burglary. Duarte faces charges related to 4 Portage County break-ins, the list expected to grow dramatically. In Ravenna, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.